My name is Greg and I'm studying the MSc in Advanced Computer Science. I've always had an interest in computing science since I was young, and I was always unsure about it as a career when I was younger, and I ended up studying civil engineering originally, and I've been doing civil engineering for about 10 years. But as I said, I've always had this kind of interest in computer science in the background, and I've kind of decided now's the time I want to take that forward and sort of pursue it as a career, so this is the first step. First of all, I live in Norwich. I've been living here for about 7 years, and I'm a big fan of the city. Actually, I never thought I'd end up in East Anglia, but since I've been here, I've really enjoyed it, and I really like the place. So being able to study here as well was a big convenience. It wasn't the main reason I chose it. I was interested more in the course and the content and the quality of the teaching. Yeah, I think for the course, for me, the big thing is about how immersive it is, because I was unsure about whether to go full-time and do a master's or try and study on my own alongside work. But the great thing about doing the course is that, you know, I'm kind of coding every day and I'm really involved in it. You know, every single day I'm doing something on the course, and that's just kind of accelerating how much I've learned. The course covers a wide range of topics and specialisations as well. So one of the modules I've done is artificial intelligence, and we do a lot of programming in Prolog. I'm doing audio-visual processing, which I really enjoy. And we use MATLAB for that, and there's a lot of facilities for using MATLAB as well. So most of the modules have their own specialist software that's available for use. And a lot of it you can actually download yourself. There's a license for you to be able to install on your own computer as well, which I find very useful, so I do a lot of my studying at home as well. One of the big draws to computer science for me is the fact that you can go into any job, any industry, and you've got the potential to kind of innovate. You know, you're kind of on the cutting edge of technology, so the potential is almost unlimited. So I really don't know, to be honest, but what I want to be doing is kind of innovating and trying to develop new technology and that kind of thing. So whether that's in a university doing research or in a company doing research, or maybe, I don't know, for my own company perhaps, always that kind of innovation is what sort of motivates me. So certainly, if you're thinking about making the career change, I've absolutely go for it. I mean, I've been 10 weeks here, and kind of 10 weeks into the new journey, and I've been, you know, really pleased with how it's gone so far. I feel like I've learned so much, and I've managed to kind of be in the right place academically and learn. So yeah, just go for it, I think.